Right, well, I think we're on already. Only been on the water for about 2 or 3 minutes.
No, lost him. Okay. Today I'm trying a 2.5 inch wrap in moat oil. And now I've got a 3.5 in bloodworm. So just curious to see whether there's any difference between the two of them. This is my second expedition out from Snowden's beach. I went out last Saturday. Today is Sunday.
And very calm, next to no breeze. So just keep the fingers crossed that we have a good day. The grubs of choice today on my left hand side here, I'm running a 3.5 inch bloodworm. On the other side, I've got a 2.5 inch motor oil. So, just curious to know what the difference is between the two and whether one is better than the other for salmon trout.
I think we're on at the moment. No. Just had a really big bite. They're just playing silly buggers this morning. Here we go. Getting some touches. Right, we're on. Oh, don't tell me I've got one on the other line as well. Ah, now that's a decent size. Right, well that's on the bloodworm grub. Oh, you rock! Oh, God. You wouldn't read about it, would you? Oh, well. At least I know they're a reasonable size. Now, I should have released the bail arm. I probably would have been. Whoa. I don't know what I got here, but I'm putting up one hell of a fight. An interesting morning.
I've just changed the rod on this side from a 2.5 inch grub to a 3.5. The 2.5 was just too light and was just skimming the surface. So, and I've got a little bit more tension on the line now, so we'll see how we go. Right, well, just had a bite. 15, so he goes back to live another day.
Getting a few bites at the moment.
Fish. Never caught one of those on a lure before. Bye. gulp that grub right down there. Ended up with a double hookup.